Sheila.
What?
I have a little treat for you, a little end-of-day treat. Here they are. Come aboard. Welcome. This is my surprise.
Wow.
Lovely to see you. Thank you for coming on board.
Mind how you go.
I included him. He needed a token man.
No Royal Flotilla was complete without an orchestra, often with 50 instruments or more. We haven't room for a harpsichord, but we can manage horns.
So, what's going on?
It's my little present at the end of our first trip. We're by Windsor Castle.
We are.
You recall King George I? Handel was his court composer. In 1717,
indeed.
George I wanted music on the River Thames,
yeah.
And Handel composed his water music.
Oh, lovely.
And I brought it to the River Thames for you,
brilliant.
Sheila.
That's smashing.
At the end of our first journey.
Oh, that's lovely.